This species lived between about 2.3 and 1.5 million years ago. Fossils of this species have been found in the countries of Kenya and Tanzania in Africa. In particular at Lake Turkana, Olduvai Gorge, and Koobi Fora. Homo habilis was initially considered to be a direct ancestor of modern humans. But fossil discoveries in the mid-1980s showed that Homo habilis had rather ape-like limb proportions. This evidence led to a reassessment of Homo habilis and